The Broncos host the Tennessee Titans tomorrow night, and while there won't be any fans, the seats will not be completely empty. The Broncos showed off the fan cutouts sitting in the seats at Empower Field at Mile High. Since fans aren't allowed, for $100, people can purchase their very own cutout to be placed in the crowd. There's even a special spot for former Broncos owner Pat Bolin. Proceeds from the cutouts are going to Broncos charities. Well, a new